chicken noodle soup, a very delicious and tasty dish, which is also very easy to prepare and very nutritious and very good for the cold winters. Today we are going to make chicken noodle soup. The ingredients are 150 grams of chicken boneless, 1 capsicum cut into pieces, 25 grams of garlic cut into pieces, 1 big onion cut into pieces. Pan and pour in 10 to 15 ml of oil. Now put in the onions, the garlic, put in the capsicum, chicken pieces. Keep on sorting. with the other ingredients, with the capsicum, garlic, onion. Mix the salt thoroughly in the, with the chicken and the other ingredients. Mix and salt. Pour in around 200 ml of water. Mix. Chicken and the other ingredients in the water. Keep on stirring. Let it cook. Nicely mix all the ingredients, the chicken and the capsicum and the onions and the garlic in the water. Mix thoroughly. Keep on stirring. Let it boil and cook. Now put in 1 spoon of chicken bouillon powder. Mix the chicken bouillon powder. With the other ingredients. The chicken pieces and the ingredients. Thoroughly mix. Now put in the black pepper and mix. We have put in a quarter spoon of black pepper. Mix thoroughly. Now let the chicken cook in the water for 20 minutes. Now the chicken has been cooked after 20 minutes. pour in 300 ml of water. Now let the water boil. Mix all the ingredients in the water. Once the water boils, put in the noodles pieces, around 50 grams, and nicely separate the noodles. Boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Now the chicken noodle soup is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final chicken noodle soup, a very delicious and tasty and easy to make dish, which is also very nutritious and full of energy. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification bell.